afternoon, sir. Can we get to know you?
Good afternoon, sir.
Yes, what's your name?
My name is Philip Okundola.
Okay, tell us, is this your... What is going on here, actually?
This is our Gold Academic Northern Primary School.
Okay. When did you establish this school?
Actually, we established so many times ago, but the one that we use this school, we break down, but they call us to take control.
Okay, so there was no school again. There was no school, Abby. Then you now started it again.
The one started it.
Okay.
The one he started it, but actually, he stopped everything. They don't get. He have the adequate of teacher. That's why he stopped.
Okay.
On that time, but the parent of this village call us to come and take control about it. That's why we take control of it. We take control since last year.
Last year, okay.
Last year.
So how is it going? How many classes do you have? Primary, what and what do you have here?
We have primary two, primary four, and the final class, final year class. They do the common entrance.
Okay, thank you. So, how is their results when they do the common entrance? Did they pass?
By God's grace, they pass.
Okay. Are you the proprietor? Are you also a teacher?
Yes, sir.
Is it okay? So you are two teachers here. You and him, Abi. Okay, good. Well done, eh? Guys, what were you doing? You were reconstructing the.
Yeah.
Okay. So this is you could use some funding to build a better building, I guess. Don't you think so? Do you have plan?
By help of God.
You hope to make it bigger, Abby?
Yes.
Okay. Okay. Okay, students, do you like this your school?
Yes.
Okay, so what are they teaching you there? What's the name of your teacher?
Michael.
Okay, so what is your favorite subject?
Mathematics.
Okay. Tell me your class. What class are you in?
I am
primary 5. Primary 5, okay. What about you? What class are you in?
I am primary
2. Good. And you? What class are you in?
Primary 2.
Good. You read your books very well.
Yes.
You go to school very good. God bless you all.
Amen.